is Hey Guys.
Hey Guys.
Hey Guys.
Hey Team Grimmie.
I am Christina Grimmie.
Hoping you grew up always wanting to sing. You don't
feel the fall. I was probably 5 years old when I wrote my very first song.
She sang before she talked. She would just sing.
I get the worst nerves ever before the show. However, as soon as I walk on a stage, they're gone. Everybody runs, you choose to stay. My family and I were just so close. Like, we're stupidly close.
Say hello to Christina.
You gotta be excited. You gotta be excited.
Hour after hour, she's in her room singing. Yeah, all her friends are out Friday night. She's singing. She's practicing. She works at it. And she wants to work at it. And it's not even this ego trip to be the best. It's just she just loves doing it.
Everything is hunky-dory.
What I'd like to do in my career is just inspire people to be great in anything you so choose, to be good role models too. And that's actually one of my main goals, is I want to be a very good role model. Just don't give in to all the bull that you hear in the world. What society tells you you're supposed to look like, or what society tells you you're supposed to dress like. You know, I just think it's so overrated. It's so dumb. It's like, what really matters is that if you're happy with yourself, and the only way to be happy with yourself is to just not care.
You're like, maybe Celine Dion or something.
I just want to inspire people and be successful and make people happy. That's the message I would want to get across to people. So, like, just be yourself and have a good time and, like, you know, who cares what the police says about you. I just want you guys to know how important you actually are. I just want people to know that be stupid, be dumb, be funny. That's who you are. Don't try to be someone that society wants you to be. That's stupid.
Bye! See ya! Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye! So that's it. I'll see you guys.
Keep going, you're amazing. Jesus loves you so, so much, and as do I. And that's all I wanted to say. I love you guys so much. Grimmie rocks.